Damn, that's loud, bro.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city.
Okay.
Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
You sure? Yeah, they come in. Change of clothes and where you want
the coast is clear.
You want me to check? There we go.
Now hold up. There's patrol over there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Wow.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Nope.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Never been outside before? Yo, look at this fucking rain, bro. What the fuck?
Up this way.
Shit.
Stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
Bro, what the fuck?
Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers.
Understood. Oh.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Oh.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh! Oof. Oof. Oh! Whoa! Tess! Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Shit. You're infected.
Holy shit. Look.
Mm-hmm. Jesus
Christ.
Yep.
Marlene set us up?
Nah.
Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No?
Nope.
Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Ooh, Tesla!
This.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear.
Yep.
Why would she set you up?
Hmm.
I ain't buying it.
What fuck's a joke? Oh, but well, we gotta go either way.
Run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Joe's like, fuck that girl. Let's just go, bro. Bro. Let's go.
Holy shit.
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties.
Quickly.
All right, we're following you. Nope, they're looking for us.
I'm ready. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Okay.
Now, run.
Down.
Stay away from those lights.
bro. Ellie, get out of my way!
It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Bro. Bro. Big splash.
I see him.
It must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid.
Yep.
Follow Joel.
Follow Joel. Fuck. So where are they? Oh. Bro, you got one here and one over there, bro.
Who's there?
You see anything?
Clear back here. How's the look up ahead?
So far, so good.
Okay. Yeah, I think I got caught. Going through.
I hear him up ahead.
Shh.
It's gotta be the fucking firefly battalion. We'll be done with it.
Can't go up. Gotta jump down. Oh, is this a barbershop? I need a cut, buddy.
We can get through here.
Duct tape, take it. Okay, now we in the streets.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
There's too many, Tess.
Got him. Oh, fuck!
Who's there?
Son of a bitch.
Got him.
Oh, God.
Here. No contact.
Tess, you got any idea which way? Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yep.
We're out of the rain.
Yep. Thank God.
Go wash our clothes. Squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Back in the rain.
I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Okay.
Stay in the shadows.
They're getting back to their vehicles. What is in here? Take. Don't mind if I do. Anything in the garbage? No.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure.
Yes, there is. A whole bunch of stuff. Let's take it all. Anything in here? No. Nothing in here, huh? Okay. Nothing. Got through the hole.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay. Whoa. Jesus.
They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
Loud ass door, bro. Hey, stop looking for us. Mission complete.
All right, there you go.
Exactly, bro.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies.
Yep.
What then?
Exactly.
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
No.
And that... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
What if it's true, my ass?
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
Yep.
I get it.
Ooh. Tess knows how to push those buttons.
Cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by
That's
sunrise.
Not fair, Tess. That's not fair, Tess. You can't be doing that. Can't be pressing the daddy button. Can't be fucking doing that, Tess. I don't like that shit. Oh, well, we out in the city. Girl, what the fuck?
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Pretty far away.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
You wanna jump?
Damn, it's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Should I do anything? Ellie. Get on my way, Tess, bro. Goddamn.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Oh, here it is.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Guys died waiting for backup. God damn it, clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. You gotta hide.
A lot of rats in this motherfucker.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Me hang with us.
Thank you, Tess. Blows. Oh my god, double tapped him. Thank you, Tess. Jesus. Christ.
You alright?
It's nothing.
Nothing?
Let's search for supplies. Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Tense. She wasn't the one grabbing. You're the one that didn't grab. What is that? Hershey chocolate? Chocolate syrup?
Here, patch yourself up.
Let's get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through.
Yep.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Yep.
Come on.
You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Over this guy.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Voila.
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
It's not blocked no more.
Oh, this is crazy.
All right. Don't be scared.
Just don't look down.
Yeah, we only five levels in here. Ready?
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yo, this motherfucker look ugly. Go to sleep. Where the fuck is it? I think I got it.
All right, come on down.
Shit.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I got caught and I had a fight. Shit. Hurry up.
Just go.
All right, hold on.
What the fuck? Thank you.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the road. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah. Okay. Sneak this way. No. Don't need to swap. What's in here? And a letter. Run! He's an ugly motherfucker. Boy,
none of this, come on.
Shit.
Joel, over there, on your left.
I see him. Get this ladder.
Get up here.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Knock them all out. Before I even do anything.
Here we go.
Now we move this. This we could just push in place. Right here. Cool.
Joel, over here.
I see it.
Cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
She ain't wrong. Get in. Jesus Christ.
You got something on your shoe.